So we're just sitting here, and it's a beautiful day, upwards of probably 30-some degrees with the humidity. And it's pretty humid tonight. It's really just sticky. There's no breeze at all, and it's a wet, really, really humid. And what are we talking about? Hockey skates. I'm thinking that I would certainly be skating a lot more if my feet didn't hurt when I skated. The whole bottom of my foot cramps up. And so we really talked about it. We were thinking that it's just simply the skates don't fit right. And if my feet didn't hurt, I bet you I'd be out skating just as much as I'm out in the pool. And pretty much with that is I'm out there several times a week in the pool. For an hour, half an hour, for quite a while normally. And I bet you I'd be out there playing hockey or shooting the puck around or skating, because I did that. That'd be great. That could be my wintertime thing to do. I mean, we have the rink that we can put up. We have the big tarp. We didn't do it last year, but it was because, you know, the kids weren't interested in it at all. And I like making the rink. Having the ice all just super, super smooth. Have the boards, wooden boards there so the puck could shoot around. We have the red net, you know, we can string that or get a new cover or just get a new net. We'll see how that goes. Go out there and deke around. Shoot top corner. Overtime goal. Stanley Cup playoffs. Might win.
Henderson shoots. He scores.
Bobby Orr. Bobby Orr and OT. Yeah. Wendell Clark coming down the wing on the right wing with the big slap shot. Or Sundin out at the point of that game. He just stood there, got inside the blue line, looked around, and just shot the puck and went in. Over the goalie, just